Hey guys, welcome to another video. Today I have got the final showdown event right now. As you can see, I've just joined the game, so let's get into the amazing action. Oh, I can't wait for the event. I think I'm going to go on to Team Monster. I think this will be the winning team and the best team to choose. I think Team Monster, yeah, will just be more evil and Team Robots the winner. And then I'm pretty sure we get jetpacks with infinite fuel and we get to help the guys or just spectate them fight. Okay. So I'm not sure where they're going to be fighting it, but probably over the whole map, possibly. Let's just wait and see. Okay, so right now it's just started as a normal Team Rumble game, but we have an infinite jetpack. Okay. And also over here, if you go on the mini map, you can see the like drone fidget spinner thing that's still in the air, and it's not there now, so I guess the robot's gonna be coming out this way, possibly. So I'll grab some guns just in case we need them, and I'll just loot up like I normally would. Oh, it's so much cool having a jetpack. And it boosts you so much, it like feels like it wouldn't do that much, and then it just does so much. Okay, the storm is closing, so I think they must be fighting over here in the loot lake area. Okay, so that's where I thought they would be fighting originally anyway. So, I think we should go and check it out. Whoops. I'll just drink these minis quickly. And I'll take the sniper so we can get a good angle if we need to. And I think I'll take the shadow bombs in case. Wow, the jetpack feels so much more powerful than all the others, probably because it's infinite. Oh, okay, so I guess that one over there probably moved over here. Probably for easy... Oh, all of them did. Okay, so I wonder what that means. Wonder if that's going to affect anything that happens. So let's go right into the zone, or actually let's just spectate from up here, and let's just see what happens. Let's make a big box. So we found an enemy, and I guess we'll just keep going with them. Okay, so I guess we're teaming with the enemies right now, and we're probably not supposed to yet. Probably supposed to be trying to kill them, but I guess we'll just team and wait for and see what happens. So we've got a pretty good view on the robot. We can just watch it come out, I guess, hopefully, and then we'll also be seeing the monster. I'm not sure where it's going to be coming from. Oh, I should have bought one of the cards. That guy's OG. I can't believe. Never expected Bunker Jones to just start doing the floss. It looks like he only just started playing in season 9 because he's got those big asses and stuff. Which, I'm not saying they're bad or anything. I really like him. It just looks like he's a bit of a boss. Oh, we should probably go over there. We've got a much better perspective. But then we'd also like to see the robot. I guess we can probably move, but I'm just going to go over there. Because we've got a sniper and everything as well, so that should be fine. Okay. Wow, they've got traps and everything for the enemies. Wow, there are actually some people fighting. I'm really surprised. Okay, then. I'm not gonna be mean to anyone, but other people can be mean to me, apparently. Okay, we probably should just cut the whole thing down, but because this might be annoying if the event's happening and everyone's editing everyone off. But so far we haven't seen any movement to the big giant robot. And I haven't seen anything to do with the Loot Lake monster. I'm not sure where he is as well, so yeah, storm's almost fully closed, which means the event should be happening very soon. Okay. So I wonder if the monster can take power from the power source going through there. That could be helpful to him, but then oh look, the event's starting, yes. Okay, so now we can just fly and swing our pickaxes, and we don't have anything else. We can build though, but let's see what's gonna happen. No. What was that? Was that the monster? Or was that just like the card thing? Okay, let's keep an eye out everywhere. Okay, so I can't use my sniper now as well, so I can't get a nice aim on him. But that'll be fine, I guess. Okay. I don't know where to get like the perfect perspective from. Well, I guess, yeah, just flying should be pretty good. Oh, I could go in the middle of the map, but then it's a bit far away from everything. 50 seconds. Oh, okay, so there's a timer right there. Okay, the event is going to happen very, very soon. It's going to be so exciting. This is literally, I'm pretty sure, what everything has led up to, all the cube event, all the stuff that's happened. And I probably shouldn't go too high, otherwise I might die. So we've got 25 seconds on the counter right now. So, okay, you can break that. So, let's see what happens. Okay, we have got 10 seconds from now. 9, 8, 7. Oh, we can hear big noises. 3, 2, 1. And something's happening. Let's go up. Let's go over here. Oh! What's happening? There he is! That thing is scary. Oh my goodness. That is crazy. What the heck? Okay, robot's not doing anything. Robot man, can you please come and kill this big beast guy? Because we're almost dead, probably. He's literally got Loot Lake Castle on his head, and he is the biggest thing I've ever seen in Fortnite. Oh my gosh. And he's just whacking things away, whacking people. Oh my gosh. And as you can see, ice is falling off. And okay, Ben not going too far away from the platform. Oh my gosh. Even flying this high, I'm not bigger than him. And he's coming right towards us. Let's go down. Yes, Mr. Robot Man is coming, finally. We need you, man. Okay, seriously, now I'm putting the mats. That's fine. But more action, he is literally wumping. Well, we hadn't done damage yet, but he's smashing stuff. Oh, okay, Mr. Robot's got missiles. That's cool. Is he attacking us? I really don't know. Oh, it's my energy pack. Okay. We've got very nice perspective of Mr. Ugly Monster that is being missiled. Yeah, I definitely think he's the evil one. And I think he's taking quite a bit of damage. Oh my gosh, he's getting probably close to us. Ah, what is he doing? Oh, he's attacked the robot. The robot's getting back up. We must save the robot. Can we go on pickaxe? Should I try it? Oh, okay. Thank you, monster. Now I don't have to pickaxe. Wait, where have they gone? Let's chase that. Okay, that did not look good. The drone still hasn't moved back into place, which I'm hoping is a good thing. I think the event's still going on. Okay, Mr. Robot's flying back in victory, I think. I hope in victory. And hopefully we don't... Yep, that's exactly what I was about to say. Hopefully we don't see that happening. Wow, we've got a perfect perspective right over here of the fight scene. Wow, he is messed up. He's trying to eat the robot. Hopefully, just right now, they give us some guns and we can go and kill him. Okay, he's ripped off the arms, or one arm, and the other arm's on fire. Retreat, big guy, we can fight for you. Oh no, he's getting back up. Can we win? No, he's fallen. Please don't win, you ugly monster. So I guess we didn't really get to choose a team, at least yet we haven't chosen a team. So I think they're coming back here to find the leg. Whoa! What just happened? I think he's recharging himself. Yes, he's recharged his arm, or at least, like, supercharged it. Yeah, he's supercharged his arm. So now he can probably take down the monster wherever he is. With one arm. Now, where is the monster? No, Tilted Towers. Or Neo Tilted. I think I probably would have rather Tilted Towers. The Neo, but look at that Infinity Blade thing, but much better. And now it's time to destroy this disgusting beast, and I'm right in their battle, and wow. Now he has stuck the sword right in that ugly beast's head, and he has turned into a fossil, I guess. Congratulations, Mr. Robot, doing the floss. Oh, doing the one-arm floss. Okay, with that music, that's leaked, that's coming to the item shop. So, the item shop would have updated by now as well. I'll be making a video on that. Congratulations, Robot. I knew you could do it. Yes, we have victory. And our island has been saved from the beast. And where's Mr. Robot gone? Oh, okay, so, oh, when he pulled her out of the water, she was a sword. Okay, so that was probably his secret thing. Okay, so now what happens? The event's over, I suppose. There's no audio. Okay, now there's audio. But now what happens? Do we just fight? Do we have guns back? And do we just win this team rumble? Yep, that's exactly what I was just gonna say. This is going to be hard with everyone having a jetpack, so he can just fly away. And I'm like one of the only people who actually muted. Well, let's go check out this spell. And I don't think anything else got damaged. Wow, look at this. This thing's crazy. crazy. So I guess we didn't really get to pick teams. Can we break it? We can break it. Okay. So we've got the sword right here. Let's try and break this. Nope, we can't break that, of course. And my aim is terrible. And there we go. We've got her. My aim is definitely not usually that bad, guys. It's just that since I'm recording, I don't have up to 100 FPS. But that's fine anyway. Let's just play this game out. We've now got an awesome skull right here. Okay, I guess I died then. Okay. Wow, this event was crazy and awesome. So let's go over here to Loot Lake and see what has happened. So there's a massive ball thing. Okay, I thought that was part of the event, but apparently it's just an airstrike. Wow, so it looks like it's left that open, which... So can, oh, people are shooting. Oh, okay, so it makes you fly. But people are shooting it. It's kind of... I think it might... Yeah, look, it's the cube, I think. I think it might be the cube. Oh, okay, something's happening, though. Okay, let's watch this. I think something's definitely happening. I don't think we can go down here now. But something is happening. I think this might be able to repower everything. Or this was... trying to power everything, I think. Yeah, they still damaged the cables and stuff over there. And check out Tilted as well. So, is this doing anything to it? I don't think it is. Wow. That event was crazy. Definitely. Maybe not as crazy as I thought it would be. I thought it would be much longer, but it was still very good. Okay, I can't say no to that. Man, Fortnite has done a lot. And man, the event was crazy. So apparently every other event led up to this to happen. So I guess season 10 is what we're waiting for now. Wow. Okay. And yeah, I'll go check out Tilted. And the upper part is this just play destroyed or did he like step on it? Nah, he stepped on it. Okay, so he fully destroyed that there and most of there. Now let's go over here to Tilted. I think the only thing missing that's been broken or anything is the special skin, the sword, which I have maxed out, and I've got full armor and I've got full edit styles, those helmets you collect. Yeah, so that's pretty cool. So I don't think anything really has happened to Tilted, so yeah, now, yeah, there's not much that happened, I guess. They were just fighting. So the robot's completely evaporated. I don't know where he's gone. Probably to rest, to recover somewhere, and hopefully come and fight another battle for us later. Wow. Okay. Let's just try to win this thing. Yeah, I'm surprised you can break the skulls in. So. Oh, that was a teammate. I thought that was an enemy. Let's go grab that supply drop so we can hopefully get some bit loot. Then let's attack the enemy too. Exactly what I wanted. Okay. Let's also take the charge special, I guess. Because we get max here. And that. We'll take this. And here we go. Let's go and kill everyone. Hopefully, at least. Wow. We had a pretty good viewpoint right there. Okay, yeah, now the storm is fully closing in. And it's smaller and smaller. I wonder what's going to happen from the event. And like the other event, the Loot Lake one, I wonder if we'll get any rewards. Because that one, they got like a free glider that came to the item shop, kind of like a crystal one, part of that crystally set. Yeah, I can't remember what it's called, but my brother got it because he was in the event. But yep, mine glitched and I didn't get in. Wow, if I did get in, I was recording and stuff, so that would have been really cool. But sadly, I didn't. Yeah, so hopefully we get some cool rewards from this one. That'll be good. And yeah, I wonder what season 10 is going to be like now. I wonder what theme it's going to be. So Loot Lake has been affected a lot. It's got massive cube thing. It's like I can't really say cube, I can say sphere though. And then I think, what's this bit? Oh, it's just a wall, okay. And Tilted hasn't been changed at all, apart from that sword and the special skin has been pulled out. Wow. Crazy. Oops. This is probably the biggest live event. The monster fight scene. Very awesome. That was very cool to spectate and very fun. And let's see what we get once we go back to lobby. Well, once we finish the game. Was that there before? I don't think that was there. Yeah, it's starting to moss up already. Okay, so something's happening here then. It's just gonna get fossiled. Same with the sword, I guess. Look, it's getting... Oh, okay, no, it's fossiled right into the ground. It's cut up like an earthquake. Oh, okay, we're right there. Okay. Here's an enemy to kill. Well, hopefully kill at least. Should be aiming in the front of the right at. And please don't run. Let's chase that because she's very low. Where are you? No scope there. Oh my gosh, these strikes keep making me think that there's like something happening to the event. Yeah. Oh wow, imagine I kill them like this. Hedgehog 6 damage. There we go, that's all I needed, the 110 damage. Okay, wow, that event was extremely fun. And I'm surprised these are all already getting mossy and going into the ground now. Wow, everyone's trying to destroy the whole thing. Oh, okay, so I suppose we can't destroy this, we must just destroy the teeth. Okay. Oh, okay. So is this its face? Yeah, that's its head. Oh, okay, wait. Look like it was turned inside out. Oh, this is cool. Wait, there's a chest here now? What's all this one up there? And the loot spawns. Wow, this is cool. Yeah, I'm surprised that I'm surprised it wasn't longer in the event. I thought it would be quite a bit longer, but it works. I'm happy either way. Something happened, and that was awesome. Well, so that looks like it should be its like head with one eye. Oh, okay, yeah, it was two eyes. So okay, it's just got holes. Yeah, so I wonder if the rest of his body. Oh, the rest of his body was just probably like stuff, not bone. Like, yeah. And then the robot just evaporated. Maybe went off. Went somewhere. Oh, yeah, what was happening to here? And. Yeah, I think the monster was just hiding over there in the water. Yeah, okay. So we'll go check out. I don't remember his name, Push Park, yes. Let's see what's happened there. Wow, so many people have airstrikes. It's for a long time. Okay. Wasn't expecting that to happen. One shot through. Oh, yes, thank you, sir. We were team at the start of this game, and now you're just trying to help me. Okay, that's payback for me killing him. Wow. Okay, now their team has more kills than us. We had more before. And hello, sir. Thanks. Let's grab the sniper. Heavy sniper. Okay, yes, very big upgrade. Wasn't drinking that slow, but doesn't really matter. Got full shield now. If someone damages me, then I'll get more health. Well, if they damage me soon, at least. Okay. That's definitely the craziest event I've seen. And I don't think they broke that house. I think the players just did it. Okay, where's this drop? I hate how it always glitches like that, and it takes a while to come down. More airstrikes. Okay, I thought he was gliding, so I was gonna shoot towards the way he's going. Oh wow, there's way more of us than there are enemy players, so let's quickly just eliminate everyone. Okay, there's a couple of people there that are standing still, let's just come in and snipe them. Okay, maybe not him, but another guy, for sure. I'm just gonna move him, the other guy. Okay, let's go for this. Where are you? Pretty sure. Oh, okay, so he came up there. He's just a little lost. Please lift the line. Oh, okay. That's where the robot went. He shrunk down to a robot skin size and now he's playing in our game. My aim is completely trash today. Yep. Still 4 of the other players left alive. Let's go and push this guy. If he's still in this box. Oh, RPG, I'll take that. That was a terrible idea, but at least I got the kill. Oh, yeah, that was the worst idea ever. Now I'm out of rockets as well. That's an enemy somewhere. Maybe not actually. Yeah, I wasn't really expecting that thing to have much of a skull, but it had quite a big one. Cyclops monster thing. Oh wow, this is so cool how you can just run around in its skull. Yeah, so the robot must have thought that putting it in the water would have killed it like it would have killed him, but then it was actually hiding in the water, so yeah. And he didn't come out of his little base area for quite a while. That. How did that miss? Okay, then. I was literally sitting still. Aimed. Shot. Somehow missed. There we go. That's what I've been waiting for. Shot with kind of decent aim. Wow. Okay, after this, let's jump into a normal game and see all the things that have happened. Because there's probably been more updates while we've been playing right now. And I have maxed out my battle pass and maxed out like all my skins and stuff and gotten all 100 full fights, so yes, that's good. I've completely completed everything. That was completely off by my own mind. And okay, I was expecting that to hit me. Okay, I thought he was hitting me. I was just like, how did he get up here this fast? Why is he coming up here? Oh, it's just this guy's up here. Hi, bud. You're dead now. Maybe not. Oh, okay, that was cool. That was a very cool no-scope. Okay, I can't see any of the other enemies. There's still 4 alive. Yeah, I don't know why everyone else left, or I think they left at least. Well, yeah, definitely, because we saw tons of enemies. Okay, maybe there was some sort of reward they could get. Spinning around and pickaxing in a jetpack. Where are the enemies? I can't land before I shoot. Okay, that would have missed by a million miles. Where are you? It's just randomly picking up there. Okay, that did not hit. And how about this? No, that was off. Where are you? There is someone. Let's just go down and let's just do that. And is there even a person that is? They look so small from so high. Okay. What? Sure. I was not expecting him to kill me that fast. It'd be cool if you could jetpack while you're flying and then just stop flying. But then most people just go straight down then and then just reach the ramp extra fast. Damage or something. Wow. Let's land right up here. And then this dance. To congratulate Mr. Bear. Seriously? You just have to move as I snipe you. How annoying is that? Yay. Wow, how are they still beating us? There are four of them. There's 10 of us. And they're still beating us. Wow. I know you are. Why didn't you actually fight? That's nothing. Okay, yeah, I'm dead. Oh, okay. Hang on a second, though. So I wonder what will be changing for season 9. Or for season 10 actually, not 9. Oh, okay, that was a nice headshot. I've got some nice snipes in this game. Okay. But I got them all on camera, I guess. Recorded them. I was gonna snipe him right through there. That would be really funny. Okay, where are the enemies? That sounds like one. Somewhere? Where? Hello? I think someone landed somewhere around here. That was close, but. Okay, that's about it. And I would use a die. Yeah, I don't think I've got any YouTubers in my game, which I'm kind of surprised about. I guess I haven't noticed any. Okay, I should have built. Oh wow, they've reached 100 kills. Oh, I think we have to get 200 kills. In all events, we have to get 200 kills. For some reason, they say 100 or 150. Yeah, it's cool how you can build everywhere, and that's fun. Oh, good. Ah, you're good. Okay, I don't know. shot. Oh, I didn't even know he was in there. That's kind of crazy. Yay. He was shooting at me. I thought it was someone in that little like thing area that they built. Okay. Yeah, I've never really watched like the Fortnite event. I haven't watched many. I've watched a couple like by myself, like in game, seen in person. But yeah, most of them I haven't been able to see because of where I live. They're either really early in the morning or really late at night. This one was really early in the morning, 5:30 a.m. Well, you can't really say really early, but it's pretty early. Some of the other ones are like at 2 a.m. Okay. Now there's only 7 of us, and still 4 of them though. And they're still winning by a lot. This game is definitely going to be very long. Oh yeah, I keep forgetting I've just got infinite jetpack. But I shouldn't get used to it because I won't have it for very long. I'll just claim the space and let's find the enemies. Why are you running? And now one of our players are AFK, so we've technically got 6 players unless he comes back. Hello there! Yeah. Okay. Oh, I should place a trap. And no scope. That was pretty accurate. No scope though. Hit where I was pointer. And maybe not. I wish I had combat. But this shotgun's good, I guess. Wow, everyone took his teeth out now. He's an old grandma on the teeth. Old grandpa. That kind of looks funny. Imagine getting a shotgun kill from this far away. My snap has gone completely off. A million miles away. Oh, I should have bought that skin for the event. To spectate. And go for the robot. Yeah, so I thought there would be a voting thing where you get a choose team robot or team monster. And I guess not. I guess team robot just wins. Because otherwise what would happen if it was like a team monster, he was definitely evil. So, yes. Congratulations, Mr. Robot Bag, I think. Okay. Wow. Thank you. Yeah, I probably should have aimed better. Okay, I don't know if he was aiming at me. Okay, there's still four of them, and six or seven of us. I think that guy's not AFK anymore, I'm not sure. Nope, he is. Okay, so there's literally six of us, four of them, and we're still losing somehow. Let's get 20 kills, which I should have gotten a lot earlier if I'd run into the computer, but cool. Okay, that was another very, very, very nice snipe. Wow. That's what I call a snipe. Bang. Okay, that's it. He's literally just standing there, just like, what are you guys doing? Okay, 19 kills, we just need one more, then we've dropped the 24, and that's all we need. And we must overtake four players beating us. If we were still going, that might have hit him, but it wasn't supposed to hit anyway. Okay, man, that was so close. And if someone comes up here, they're gonna be nothing surprised. Try. Now where are these enemies? Hello there. That works. Oh jeez, I thought that guy was an enemy. Both our songs miss. Accuracy. That was that skeleton. Let's just take one more snipe and assault rifle. Okay, assault rifle. This is probably a bad place to put these. And now we've got six campfires. Hello? Oh, there you go. Go to my boss, please, sir. Okay. I'll take it. Wow, 160 kills to 90, and we have got 6 players, and they've got 4. Okay then. Wow. That just shows how more players doesn't beat better players. If that even makes sense. Yeah, I don't know. No, I was trying to say something. Wow. Okay then, I didn't even mean the second shot to hit him. Wait, what? Are these guys all the same? I think they've got all the same name. Like E2 the fan or something. Oh no, they don't. E2 the fan is that one guy. I kind of laser him, and someone else lasers me. So the map's already been changed. Like, what is this little circle bit? So they've already added this. All the drones? I think they must. No, they haven't gone back, I don't think. Maybe, actually. Yeah, I think they've gone back. Yeah, this is where that one's supposed to be. All the drones have gone back, and then I think this is like a. Oh, no, that's the center of the storm. If we go there, there should be a little token there. I think this is the center of the storm. I think this is what that is. It should be right here somewhere. Maybe completely on top. No. Okay. Well, I've already collected a token this season, so maybe that's why. What's a challenge? It would be cool if you collected it again, though. Okay, wow, 190 with 4 players, 97 with 6. Oh, it's actually 3 players now. Well, I guess the other players must have helped them when they had quite a few. So, yeah. Okay, another stupid juicy snipe. Wow, what are my snipes right now? These are on point. That, but, yeah, I spoke too soon. My assault rifle's on point too, kind of. Some of the shots have been pretty good with this assault. And now we are ready for them to win. Sounds like I thought you were an enemy. That wouldn't have hit them anyway. Let's just kind of try and get these in. There we go. Yeah, I guess I'll say 6 seconds last go. And yes. Okay, let's see if we get anything when we go to lobby. And then let's do the item shop. Yes, we don't usually get item shops at 5 in the morning. Okay. Wait, it says something about jetpacks. So, jetpacks, the battle's over, jetpacks have been unvaulted for a limited time. Okay, they've been unvaulted. Okay, and we can't do the event again, so we'll just play solo from now on, like normal. And has been no, it hasn't been updated for some reason. I thought it said like 14 seconds or something. Oh, it was probably a timer for the event. Okay, let's jump into a solo game very quickly and let's check out what's happened. Ah, temporarily unvaulted features. Okay, it's just as I'm reading that, it goes away. Okay then. So I guess everything has been vaulted again. Let's just see what jetpacks. I think a couple of things might still be unvaulted. Oh yeah, and we were unable to join parties when the event was happening. I'm pretty sure it didn't let me join anyone. But yeah, I guess. Wow, that was such a crazy event. Oh, okay, so it was up there. Oh, okay, it was up there. Look at this. Combo cleaver, that's awesome. That's awesome, pickaxes. Love that. Final showdown set. So, oh, okay, that was part of the final showdown there. And then, no sweat, the dance, oh, come on. The dance he was doing, the one-handed floss with the awesome floss remix. I absolutely love that emote. I think I'll have to buy that. Okay, so I can't see really any map changes. Pressure plant, of course, the hot drop. Wow. Yeah, I can't really see much that happens, and still not very good aim. Oh yeah, so this is the new pack skin, and I will be doing a review on that, and I'm probably going to buy it, so yes, stay tuned in for that. And then look at that, the one-armed floss, yes. For the awesome music. Okay, so there's the skull. So I think that's like the complete center of map. Or, no, I think that still is. Okay, so nothing's happened to tell us when we've checked out. Nothing really happened there. We'll check just what's up here. And then we'll come out to these places. Wow, the season's gone so quickly. There's only like 10 or so more days until it's over, and pretty much just started. Well, at least it feels like it just started. Yeah, so all the drones have returned to their original spot. Well, that's why I call them drones. Lots of people call them fidget spinners. So, wow. Okay, no robot. I guess we can still fly though, and still got the emergency warnings and stuff. Don't really think it needs them. The events happen. Hello. Ah, what's this? B1, B2, B3. Oh, okay. Something's happened at these locations, I think. B1, B2, B3. Ooh. Maybe it was for a challenge a while ago. I'm not sure. But probably was. But otherwise, why would they put them here? Oh, maybe build 1, build 2, build 3? Like, all the stages of robot? I don't know, it doesn't look like much has happened here. Okay. Let's go and check out Loot Lake now. Is it still called Loot Lake? I think so, yes. Wonder if they're going to change the name again. And I wonder what's going to happen to the map after this. Wonder if Tilted will change again. Wonder if Loot Lake will change again. I wonder if everything will change. Imagine we just got moved to a completely new island. Too much was happening here. So we moved to a peaceful one. And then we still fought, so that was unpeaceful. Okay, this ball just looks like it's becoming more angry and more angry, and looks like it's going to explode. Yeah, I think it's definitely going to explode. It's getting cracked and everything. Okay, that's cool. You can fly again, though. So something's happening here. It's rumbling and pulsing a lot, and I guess I just get lazy. Okay. Wow. That was a very crazy event. And I hope you guys enjoyed watching. And yes. Thank you guys for watching. Hope you enjoyed. Goodbye.